Hi, thanks for joining me. Today we're going to make this birthday treat tube, and it's very similar to the one I showed yesterday. Okay, so you're going to need a piece of designer paper that measures 6x4. This is the Everyday Enchantment that's in the celebration brochure. This time we're going to score it at 1 inch, and again at 1, so that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next, we're going to fold it on those score lines. Now for the top and the bottom, we're using the same designer paper, but this time we actually used a die to cut these flowers. This is the Island Floral die, and I've gone ahead and punched two of those out. I'm just folding it at each petal, and see, we're going to attach it just like that, but what we're going to do first is add our ribbon to the top. So I'm just going to cut some off. And then I'm going to thread it through the center. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to pull it through quite a bit for a second. And then I'm just going to tie a knot. Work that knot down to the end. And then pull it back up slowly. You don't want to rip your cardstock. Okay, so now we'll go ahead and attach it. So let's attach this. Okay, so now we want to attach the bottom. And what I'm going to do is just use mini glue dots so that I can do this much faster. I struggle with the sticky strip, or I just can't go fast with it, I should say. So at this point, you'd go ahead and add your candy or your treat or your surprise that you're going to put in there. I'm just going to leave this one empty. You can put, you could make this for Easter, and you could put little Easter eggs in here. Now this is not going to hold real well because I only put one little mini glue dot. So if you were to use your sticky strip, then it would stick just like this, okay? I'm just trying to save myself some time here. Especially since I showed how to make the tube yesterday. This is just an alternative to doing the window sheet and everything. This is a much simpler and easier version. Okay, so now I'm going to take the vanilla, very vanilla cardstock with the Lucky Limeade. And this is the Elementary Elegance stamp set that's in the Celebrations catalog. I'm going to cut this out with the 1 3/8 circle punch. Add a dimensional to the back. Okay, next I'm going to take the 1 3/4 scallop circle punch and pinch out that circle. And then attach this. And then I'm just going to attach this to my tube using some mini glue dots. And decide where you want your front to be, and then you can attach it. So here's a simplified version, and then here's the one I showed how to make yesterday. Okay, so if you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.